Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the largest model youth and government program in the United States of America. Over 4,000 outstanding young people coming together from different temperaments, different talents, and different convictions that all strive for that common belief in an idea.
You really want to know?
I'm just a bill, yes, I'm what we build, and I'm sitting here on Capitol Hill.
The clerk will now read the title of the bill. The authors will have 3 minutes to open and divide between their opening and summation speeches.
To me, a leader is one who is willing to work hard to take something that is new and make it work. To take something that works and make it better. To take something that's better and make it best. And take something that's best and make it fun.
It's just a great experience because you get to come and you get to learn about all sorts of interesting things having to do with the state government, but you also get to meet so many people from across the state.
This is an exact replica of as our government system today.
I'm 13 and I think most adults don't give us the credit for what we really know about the government.
What's so cool about KYYMCA is we have this forum to speak, and we're told that our opinions don't matter since we're not 18, or that we don't have our own opinions, and we come here and we prove them wrong.
It's now time for technical questions.
There are so many different things that kids can do whenever they come to KYA.
You have from Premier Program, which is for the underclassmen so they can learn about the program and be better prepared when they actually come to the Capitol. Then there's the press corps, and they get to actually write stories about the bills.
You can be a legislature, just sit in the chambers and debate, which most kids do. You can be a bill author and get to present. You can be part of the leadership team, which allows you to sit on the other end and actually plan and run the conference.
Some people have the opportunity to serve in the Supreme Court, and they debate cases. They present them, fight for them or against them. Some people are lobbyists, and they go around and they try to get people to vote for or against bills.
There's also the page and clerk, and you get to help out and be a part of the process.
This conference benefits everybody. You know, I personally like politics. There are a lot of people that may come here that don't like politics.
I'm the authors of Bill Number 33, Prison.
The things that are here are business-oriented, spiritually-oriented, politically-oriented. There's all types of different aspects that you can learn.
It's also just a great way to meet a lot of people and to get used to talking in front of a big group of people.
When going on in my future career, whatever it may be, learning how to speak in front of people was just something I couldn't do when I first started.
When it comes to the conference, it's not all work. It's not all, you know, sitting in chamber arguing and debating.
There's also the dance, which everyone looks forward to on Monday night.
Did you ever look so nice?
Authors will now have a minute, 15 seconds for the submission speeches. You may begin when you're ready.
At this conference, when you speak for or against a bill, when you sponsor a bill, when you speak your mind to a friend in the hallway, when you make a friend, when you campaign for office, when you do any of these things, and when you vote, you use your voice and express yourself. This is a message of KYA. The message says the most powerful tool we have is our voice. With it, we can move mountains. And we have.
I really like the chance to voice my opinion, so I'm sure everybody else does.
There's just everything that anybody could ever want to do.
This is a great opportunity for these kids to move beyond textbook learning.
All kids that apply for financial aid generally receive some assistance, if not a considerable sum.
It is the decision of this chair that this bill has been passed, and it has.
But how I hope and pray that I got you today, I just want you to know.
He signed your bill. Now you're a law.
Now let's get real weird. Let's get real weird.